Science isn't just people in white coats in dusty laboratories. For example, one day, Mr. Bigot, the father of one of the boys in my class, asked me to help him solve a problem. He made wine from grapes. The wine tasted disgusting. Why? I decided to help. With my microscope, I looked into Mr. Bigot's wine, and I could see, dancing around inside the wine, some funny little living things. Not animals exactly, but things we call bacteria.
Come on, boys, let's get that virus!
Some of these bacteria are very friendly and helpful, and others are very nasty. They make you ill. They make you sick. And they can turn your milk bad. And they were making Mr. Bigot's wine taste disgusting, too. People just thought this stuff happened by itself. Things just went bad. But I discovered things like milk or wine went bad because bacteria somehow got into them. I wanted to find a way to get rid of those bad bacteria. How could I do that? How would you do that? Any ideas? After lots and lots of experiments that went wrong, I finally found the answer. I heated up the wine, and the heat killed the bad bacteria, and this kept the wine tasting good and made it safe to drink. Today, nearly all the drinks you buy are heated in this way. Next time you drink some milk, look out for my name, Pasteur. It's still on every bottle today. It's pasteurized.